Hey, happy Saturday. I'm meteorologist Joseph Neubauer here at KOCO5. Beautiful day today. A little bit breezy, but not too bad. Hey, we got mid to upper 60s in the forecast. We're about 10 degrees above average, too. Really comfortable. Please find time to get outside. It's not often that we have a pair of 60s and 70s in the forecast through the weekend in November. Please, when you see the full forecast coming up later here on KOCO5, from meteorologist Sabrina Bates, you're going to really want to enjoy this weekend. Heading into the evening, you're really not too bad. It'll be in the 50s. We've been in the 40s last couple of evenings. Only a sweater, long sleeve. I mean, really, really not too tough to deal with. And look at the low temperatures. Tonight, we'll only be in the 50s. So really comfortable stuff relative to where we should be. Average low this time of year is 35. And then Sunday's even better. We're up into the lower 70s. Again, the only string attached on Sunday and here on Saturday is the wind. It'll be out of the south tomorrow, 25 miles per hour. That propels us up into the lower 70s and possibly some middle 70s too, down closer to southern Oklahoma. But yeah, meteorologist Sabrina Bates, she's going to talk about this really nice weekend, but she's also going to get to a secondary cold snap that arrives next week, just in time for Thanksgiving. A lot to get to with the full holiday forecast and possibly even more winter chill as we head towards next weekend too. She has a live show. It's at 10 p.m. here this evening. Hop on in here on KOCO5. She'll break down the latest 5+5 day forecast.